small plane has crashed right into the roof of an airport hangar at the Long Beach Airport. The plane, as you can see, it nosedived into that building just after 2 p.m. You can see the tail of the plane sticking out. The pilot was the only person on board the single-engine plane. Reports indicate he suffered minor injuries and was taken to a hospital. The Long Beach Airport is temporarily closed. We will, of course, keep you updated on that story.